We have to move beyond a politics that aims not just to defeat, but to destroy, where truth is treated as disposable, where falsehoods abound, and that the free press is assaulted as the enemy of the people. There's been a gathering darkness in our politics in recent years. My hope today can be found in the words of John F. Kennedy, who said, "Civility can guide us through that darkness to a safe and sane future."